जय गुरुदेव चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट लेसन टू माय लोकेशन ऑन अर्थ वर्कबुक एक्सरसाइजेस पेज नंबर 7. कीप इट ओपन. फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू सी इन दैट मैप्स इट्स डेफिनेशन एंड इट्स टाइप्स. मैप्स, ए मैप इज अ विजुअल रिप्रेजेंटेशन और ड्रॉइंग ऑफ एन एंटायर एरिया रिप्रेजेंटेड ऑन अ फ्लैट सर्फेस. देर आर मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ मैप्स सच एज स्टैटिक, टू डायमेंशनल, three dimensional, dynamic and even interactive. The next one is globe. Definition: a globe is a three dimensional model of earth. What are the types? Big globes, small pocket globes and inflatable globes. Next, page number 8, that is match it with the images. You have to do it at home. Next, worksheet 3. So in this you have to draw the lines. What are the lines given? You have to draw that and you have to mark the directions. Look at the first question. Divide the circle into two equal halves by drawing prime meridian, and you have to color it and label both the parts. So in the circle you have to draw the line of prime meridian and you have to mark north, south, east, west direction in that. Second one, you have to draw the equator and you are going to mark north hemisphere and southern hemisphere in that. Third one is draw the axis and mark north and south pole in that and locate east and west directions. So you have to draw the line of axis and mark it all the four directions. The next one is page number 10, worksheet 4. In the table given below, write the name of the oceans surrounding the continents mentioned below. So look at the continent first one, Africa. We are going to see what are the oceans surrounding Africa: Atlantic and Indian Ocean. Second one is Europe. Arctic and Atlantic Ocean surrounds Europe. Third one, Australia, Pacific and Indian Ocean. Fourth one, Asia, Indian and Arctic Ocean. Fifth one, South America, Pacific and Atlantic Ocean. Next one is Antarctica. It was surrounded by Southern Ocean. The next one is North America. It is surrounded by Pacific, Atlantic and Arctic Ocean. Then we have to move to the next question. Write the name of the continents according to the alphabetical order and then according to their size in ascending order. So first you are going to arrange all the continents in alphabetical order. Look at that: Africa, Antarctica, Asia, Australia, Europe, North America, South America. Next, we are going to arrange the continent names in area and size wise. First one is Asia, then Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, Australia. Now look at the next page number 11. Worksheet 5. Fill in the blanks with the suitable answers. Question number 1. DAS is the fifth largest continent and the oldest landmass on Earth. Antarctica is the answer. Second one, DAS percentage of our Earth is covered with water. You all know that. That is 70% of our Earth is covered with water. Third one, ocean is a salty water body. Fourth one, India is a part of Asia, which is the largest continent. Next one, does share its boundaries with Asia, Europe. The next one, does separates the continents of Europe and Africa, Atlantic Ocean. Seventh one, our earth appears blue because of the color of water. Eighth one, the Arctic Ocean is the smallest and shallowest ocean on earth. Ninth one, the continents of Europe and Asia are together called Eurasia. Tenth one, our five oceans separate one continent from the other. The next, you already studied five oceans. Write one below one. Write the name of the oceans in the world: Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean, Arctic Ocean. Thank you. Jai Gurudev.